holiday. Coach, please sit him, young dog can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect. I'm gone down, ready sick. Don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect. I'm gone.
Of the National Football League is on the air. Just as we were ready for air, it was the Colts emerging from the locker room to great fanfare here in Indy. They're ready to go as the Colts get set to match up with the New York Jets. The first 2 months of the regular season down. What will the final two bring us as we're off in week nine? And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. First carry now for the former Badger, Jonathan Taylor. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down.
That's the type of run that Jonathan Taylor gives you so often, and you just can't take it for granted. He finds a way to get those extra yards. The third running back taken in the 2020 draft, but he had the best numbers by far of any of them. 1,169 yards, third most in the NFL, and by the last quarter of the season, he ranked among the best runners in the league.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Now a handoff, Taylor with it. Oh, a nifty juke there.
Not much fun for a guy trying to tackle him.
And he's across the 43, extra yards to the 43. That'll leave him with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. Try and run for the first with Taylor. And this time he's going backwards. So after the no gain on the last attempt, here they get him behind the line.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in.
A big rush and it's blocked. Jets come after him and they get him. And they're going to take possession here, knocking on the door of the red zone at the 23. Special teams putting a mark on this game early. Opening drive, block punt.
And for one team, it's a good mark. And for the other, not so good. And this is why special teams coaches are like designated hitters to me. They don't get very many opportunities. They need to maximize when it comes their way. And as we just said, one of them did.
They'll get him to the ground at the 20 following a pickup of 4.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice gain like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
Second down now. It's Hall, and he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. A gain of 4 last play. They double that here and get 8. Last week we saw a rarity. He was over 200 yards on the ground, and they lost. So we'll see if they can get more carries like that and win this week.
And that was interesting watching the game tape, wasn't it? Because it was hard to register. While we watched him pile up that yardage and create those nice runs, then they didn't win the football game. But that doesn't mean changing what you do. Continue to feed him the football.
Second and 8 coming up. Now a give right side. It's Hall. And he'll get about 4 there as he takes it from the 10 down to the 6. He's hit pay dirt a lot this year, but not that time.
Yeah, I'm tracking right there with you. You're exactly right. He's found the end zone plenty of times. No way I can find any fault with the call. He may not have scored there, but of course you're going to give it to him.
Now the pressure gets there, and he goes down just inside the 20 at the 19. Sacked by Yannick Ngakoue, the former Maryland Terp. Zerline's kick is up and through. And the Jets hit the board first. It's 3-0. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And they are losers of 2 straight coming into this Thursday night game. Is it more difficult, CD, when you take a losing streak into a quick turnaround game like this?
It certainly is because you don't get time to work on the issues that you've had throughout the season that have caused you to have the record that you're having. You can't really get those set. So now you're trying to minimize those and maximize what you've been doing well. And I remember a game recently where one of the assistant coaches said to the head coach, forget our running back rotation. This guy has a hot hand, and they rode him to a victory. Those are things you have to look out for in games like this.
And he goes out of bounds. It looks like right at the 50. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
It's now a second and 6.
On the handoff, this is Taylor. And he's going to get forward for about 5, but that may be coming back. What say you, Mr. Referee?
So that time, they get the tight end on the hold.
Normally, he's a pretty good run blocker, but this time, he just didn't get his arms extended and let go quickly enough. The flag came out as a result.
On second down, it's Taylor. And he'll take this for about 4 up to the 46-yard line.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
The Jets will bring in a nickel set as they try to stop this third down. And they go play action. Now Ellinger. He'll find Paris Campbell. That's complete. And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets 33.
So, Charles, you know, take nothing away from this young man under center, because I know people think he's got a very bright future in this league. But I have to figure the defensive coordinators love the thought of squaring off against a rookie quarterback.
And especially if they have guys they can put together a game plan with that's going to confuse, disguise a lot of coverage, make this kid think a little bit. Because in college, he's seen a lot of things. Let's not get it wrong here. But at the same time, in the NFL, you can do so much more because of the athletes you have, because of their football IQ. And don't forget, you're going to throw a couple extra rushers at him as well. See if he can handle the pressure when those guys come at him.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. Taylor. And this carry brought to an end at the 8. Good stick skills, just not much room there to operate. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. On the handoff, Taylor. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Jonathan Taylor. His 9th touchdown of the season, and the Colts have taken the lead. Extra point attempt to come here. And this is up and good to make it 7-3. After 1, 7-3 the score on EA Sports. Blankenship out to kick off. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
They are currently mired in a losing streak. Now they get the short week for the Thursday night game. Do you see that as a potential positive, or is this just more on what has been?
It's caught inside the 25. And he finally goes down, but not before reaching the 21. They'll run on first down. Hall. And they'll get this down to the 10.
All right, I got to ask you, with these RPOs, essentially the quarterback has 3 options, right? So what's different from that versus the triple option that we see the service academies run at the college level?
As a general rule, the triple option at the college level, most things are called outside of the quarterback faking it to the runner and then keeping it himself and maybe having a trail back. What I mean is, in the NFL, that option to throw the football all comes about organically. It's a natural deal based on reads. In college, if you're going to throw the football off a triple option, you've actually called that play.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. A great effort there. His 11th touchdown of the year. And the Jets are going to retake the lead. Zuerlein connects on the extra point. And the lead is now 10-7. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. This taken in at the goal line. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line.
The Colts take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in a touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. It doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Now a give to Taylor. The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of one there. Off the play fake, here's Ellinger. Looking for Campbell downfield. And this is caught right along the sideline. Good job of keeping the toes in bounds there. A big play there for Indy.
Now that one hurts defensively. They force them into third and long, have the advantage, yet they give up the big play right there.
Yeah, their offense was already warming up on the sideline, ready to come out. So much for that three and out.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
4 minutes to play here in quarter number two. The give to Taylor. Heck of a broken tackle and able to work this down near the 23.
86 yards rushing for him so far as his terrific season continues here.
On third down, they've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. From the gun, it's Taylor. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he's brought down after a very nice game.
This guy's well on his way now to a big game on the ground. It's another good run there. Puts him over the century mark in yardage. And we're still in the second quarter.
Taylor, and maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
They'll look to run with Taylor. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Jonathan Taylor, his 10th touchdown of the season, 2nd of the game. And the Colts are once again going to retake the lead.
Extra point by Blankenship is up and good. And the lead is now 14-10.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
These two teams trading touchdowns here in what has been a back-and-forth first half.
And ordinarily, we're trying to figure out how to break out of a stalemate. Here, you're trying to figure out if you can slow someone down while continuing your breakneck pace on offense. I know one thing. The people in the crowd, they're getting their money's worth right now.
And the fantasy owners like it.
Oh, without a doubt. They're just tallying them up, aren't they?
They're watching this game. Here's second and 10. Gonna give this time to the tailback. And once again, this Colts defense stops him behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Coming up at the half, a reminder, we go back to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman. He'll have a look back at our first half, as well as a look ahead to what's coming up later this weekend. On third down, Wilson. Open man is Denzel Mims. And he's going to come up a bit short. He needed to get to the 35 for the first, but he only makes it to the 34. On fourth down, punt coming from Braden Mann. And a fair catch signaled for and taken just outside the 20-yard line. It'll be a 39-yard punt, no return. And the Colts will go on offense here, first and 10. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Here's Taylor. And he'll get this up over the 25 to the 26. Well, earlier this half, you were wondering how they were going to defend him. I think you used the term bottle him up at different levels. They've struggled to do that.
They certainly have, because when you see them approach, in order to bottle him up at different levels, that front line's got to take care of business. Otherwise, he starts to sift through.
Once again, they'll keep it on the ground. And a good tackle there right around the 30. Stops him short of the first down. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. The Colts send out their punter. And remember, he had his first punt blocked. Oh, it's a wobbler here. And it's going to be a short field to work with after this one. It's touchdown at the 45-yard line. Fake. Here's Wilson. That is caught. It's Uzama. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
Nice play call. A little bit of play action right there. If you can get those linebackers to freeze for just a split second, that's usually all the room you need in order to get it to your tight end.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
There's Wilson to throw.
That's to Davis. He's got it. Touchdown, New York.
Corey Davis in the final seconds of the first half.
And the Jets on one play have taken the lead.
Zuerlein good with a PAT. And it's now 17-14.
So with 3 seconds remaining in the half, they will line up to kick this one away.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Indeed, start on the ground to run that clock. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. So we've reached halftime with the visiting Jets on top. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports halftime report. Coach!
Coach, thanks. Yeah, both teams likely to make some changes in what's been a closely fought battle to this point.
And the Jets set to receive this third quarter kickoff, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in the second half. And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
Hey, Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more because I...
And that is going to be pulled in one-handed.
Wow.
And all the way in. Touchdown, New York.
For Zach Wilson, you have to figure if you're going to be drafted number 2 overall, you better have a big arm, and he does not disappoint there.
Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive.
And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go 3 and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially, but you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you into bigger errors.
So after the run for no gain, here's 2nd and 10.
Again, it's Taylor.
And they're able to get this one across the 35.
129 yards for him on the ground now. He has been a tough man to bring down all night.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10.
First and 10, Taylor now.
And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. 2nd and 10 coming up. He's having a big game running the football, but that one will hurt the yards per carry a little bit.
Yeah, but the average he's got so far, that's the type of average he wants to take with him to contract negotiations, doesn't he?
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Now Ehlinger. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jordan Whitehead. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Zuerlein good with a PAT, and that'll make this a three-score game now. The lead moves to 17. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best, and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount, here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right? Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47. Defensively that time, they were in zone coverage. As a rookie QB, what lesson can you learn there?
Well, understand this. You saw zone in college, and the defensive backs reacted, but they don't react like they do on this level. So when they're in zone and they see the ball coming to them, they'll react at least a half a second faster. You've got to know where you want to go with the ball and be decisive with it. Otherwise, the end result can be something you don't like.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine. They go play action with Wilson. And he fends him off. Now he'll escape to his right. It's caught by Davis. That catch good for five. It's third down. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
And he is going to have a Jets first down. They needed four. He doubled that. He wound up getting eight.
As an unbiased observer, I think it would have been interesting to see what they would have done if they hadn't gotten the first down there. But since they did, I guess the point is moot.
And they're right there in that middle ground, field goal range, punt, go for it. But as you said, they picked it up. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 55 rushing yards rushing for him now as his fine rookie season continues. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. They'll keep it on the ground. Hall. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
On second down, it's Hall, and he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line.
They're in a pretty good spot right now with a convincing lead. I think this is where they put on the boxing gloves, start to try and pound them into submission.
And the offensive line, they've controlled this game. I don't see why that trend would change now. They'll run with Carter, and he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. A great play there. His second touchdown of the game, giving him 12 on the season. And the Jets get another third quarter touchdown to add on to that lead. Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and the lead is now 24. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Second down, another run with Taylor.
Second and two is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
On first down, Taylor. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. One quarter remains here in this Thursday night matchup. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The last run got six, now second and four.
No. Check mic.
Now we've got whistles and a flag. Looked like one of the Colts linemen might have jumped. The false start hurts him there a bit. Backs him up to second and nine. They give to Taylor out of the gun. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. The Colts on third down. They've converted three out of five thus far. This is third and 14. He'll take a shot downfield for Pittman. And unable to connect, incomplete. I'll give them credit, they took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. The Colts send out their punter as he's on to punt for the first time tonight. Here's Berrios. A nice run back there off the good punt. It's a 16-yard return. And the Jets will take over first and 10. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And it's starting to look like that three-game losing streak is going to be a thing of the past here. Coming up first and 10 in the fourth quarter. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. 85 yards on the ground for him now as he has gotten better, really, as the night's gone on. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
That's on the rookie first-round pick, Elijah Vera Tucker. They'll come up now on a second and long after the hold. Play action. Now Wilson. He's got this one completed to Mims. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. Well, a clear running situation. Try to take time off the clock. He ran the previous play, set that play action up nicely.
Boy, did they ever, because they had shown the ability to run the football. So now you lose your keys as a defense. You dive for the running play, and they hit him over the top.
And they'll get him to the ground. He has another first down at the Colts 19. They have the nice cushion. They just want to pour it on right now, still throwing the football.
And I know my background says, why do you need to do this? Just go ahead and run out the clock and get a win. But as many people pointed out to me, it's a video game, man. Go ahead and put the numbers up. Sportsmanship, not an issue.
Exercise those fingers. No gain on the play there. Second down.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
They'll keep it on the ground. It's Hall. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
On third down, Hall. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. A good gain there on third and 8 of 7 yards. And now a decision here on 4th and 1. And for the second time tonight, this field goal unit comes out here. This is a 26-yard attempt. And Zuerlein's kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So it's 3 more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
Taken at the goal line. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And they unfortunately are staring at a mini losing streak developing, trailing here in the fourth quarter. This would be their third straight defeat. Throwing to start the drive, but that went incomplete. At this point, down big, you'd have to imagine this defense, they're just going to sit back, blanket the field as best they can.
Yeah, this is actually the easy part of the game for them because, just as you noted, they can sit back, keep everything in front of them. But they've blanketed the field the entire game using a variety of coverages.
Second and 10. Running left, Taylor. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected passing situation.
And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play as we have reached the 2-minute warning. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. The Colts send out their punter as he'll punt it away for the second time. Looking up into the lights, and he muffs it. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble.
I know there's no magnet in the ball, but sometimes for the punt returner, after such a scramble, it sort of feels that way, doesn't it? He has it. He loses it. Somehow, ball finds its way back to him.
Atone for his sin, and you know he's taking a deep sigh of relief right now. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, He's the guy they've turned to, and it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
Right back to him on first down. And he's got some space here. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30.
No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you're going to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score.
On second down now, it's Hall. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a third and two. Third down, it's Hall, and he's going to have a first down here as he gets this one to the 17-yard line. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the...
Provide, don't know how we gon' need that step. Just let a young know that's I never knew my broke down. Ready to see it here, don't hit too low. No, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone down. Ready to see it here, don't hit too low. No, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, for not, my not, my not, for flexing, I fell out and cut the check, my not, paralyzed the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day, I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it, the nigga, the serpent, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances, I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush, the world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack in my jacket at Grammy, we see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city, you see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me, can I be dabbing you? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up, it's up, undoubtedly. Baby gon' touch the bucks, my salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple, I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle, in the gravel and rubble. Got me a sack and I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca there. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walk a flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out the pocket, but I rock with the game.
And the monster tip is out inside of me, so I'm like a product of power.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Okay.
Section where you're not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted. Playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest can vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta pay my next surround. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the d*** in. It sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM101 cheesy and plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life in like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me, oh yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is feeding. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. Sleepy, they like what I say, they repeat me. Yeah, look, all this money I be spending on babies. That's why
all you got, so you see me.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming you my none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone, she turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team, I do that for my boy.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.
Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
The real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory
relax. I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta. I hit the blue flame late with them two-tone gates. Who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying. Professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, pop, pop. Like my, did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, chitty, chitty, bang, chitty, chitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Cannons rain. Make sure you fall.